This is Dominic with Addictive Desert Designs, and behind me here we have the new 2021 F-150. What I'm gonna go through today is we have a fully redesigned HoneyBadger front bumper, so I'm gonna go around it and kind of give some of the features and benefits here. We offer this bumper with or without a top hoop, and as you can see, this bumper on this truck right here has a top hoop. The other one looks the same on the top, just minus the hoop. There are mounts behind this logo right here to mount a 20-inch light bar, as well as the 30-inch radius bar that mounts up top here. And then we also have accommodations in the side panels here. There is one cube light mount per side panel. As always, this bumper is carrying our hammer black powder coat. It has satin black panels. You can see the design has become a little more low profile from our previous designs on the HoneyBadger here. It has the inset center section here for some unique styling. And then it carries pretty tight to the front of the truck around the sides, and it stays pretty close to the truck in the front. So you can see we have accommodations for up to 6 parking sensors. This truck here only has 4 parking sensors, but we have started sending sensor plugs with our bumpers. So if you buy a sensor bumper and your truck does not have sensors, you can run these sensor plugs, which are shown here on the outside ones, and that takes care of those holes. They sort of look like a sensor, so they look pretty clean. They don't look out of place at all. This bumper also has cutouts, so if you have the stock intercooler here, you'll have plenty of airflow going to the intercooler. This is meant to help out with the EcoBoost. A lot of the F-150s nowadays are EcoBoost as opposed to the 5-liter. This particular truck, though, has our intercooler kit in it. So our intercooler kit will work for the 2021 F-150, and this will allow you to run winch bumpers on an EcoBoost, although this bumper is not available in a winch mount. This truck has adaptive cruise control, and we've actually made a bracket that will relocate that from the front of your OEM bumper where it sat over here up into the grill. So the cool part about this bracket now is it'll work with or without our intercooler kit. They're not two separate brackets anymore. So you're free to run our bumpers with adaptive cruise control and keep full functionality. So check back with us for more updates on the 2021 F-150 and to see more products, product releases, and just cool media surrounding this truck.